What do you think, Dale?
Good.
We have the little chickens hanging out with their mama.
Are you doing a movie?
Yeah. Look how cute they are. Yeah?
Are you going to hold one of the chickens?
You mean the little chickies?
Yeah. They squeak when you hold them.
They do squeak.
Because when I hold the one, he started squeaking.
He squeaked when you held it? Pretty cute, huh?
They're tiny.
They're little tiny chickens.
Can we let more hatch?
Well, they do what they're gonna do. We'll see if more hatch.
I saw a lot of eggs in there. Maybe she's gonna lay them. Why are they eating dirt?
She's kind of protecting them.
Looks like they're all eating ants. Cause I saw her, this little guy, I mean this big guy, I was pecking an ant.
It was?
Oh, they're trying to dig. Daddy, do you know what they're saying?
Mm-mm. Are you gonna name them?
When they grow up. They all look the exact same. Or we could put stickers on them and do thing one, thing two, thing three. And then I'll know which one is which. Could we do that?
Put thing one, thing two, and thing three on it?
And we could a sticker on this one to be the mama. It's the same mom, because there's another one and we'll think that that one's the mama. Thing one, thing two, thing three. Oh, thing three is the lightest. Thing three is a very light. Oh, he's getting himself dirty.
Well, they're used to dirt. They live in the dirt. These little things. They're pretty cute.
Look. Where are the other chickens?
Don't touch your butt. It's yucky.
I I just touched her feathers. Not her butt.
All right, well, there's your chicken with her chicks.